Hello children, this is grade 4, block 7 and S2. Topic is sunlight for plants, presented by Caroline teacher. Children, open page number 47 and you read out from here, what do plants need to make food from here to here. Okay, and draw this diagram in the classwork book and label the parts and turn the page number 48. This diagram also you draw and label in the classwork book. So now, here after reading this one, when you observe this diagram, I'll explain you what is this. So here, the green plants make their own food. And these green are the source of food for all the living things, right? So the plants prepare their food in the leaves here. So the leaves are known as the kitchen or factory, food factory of the plant. So the leaves are green in color because of the presence of green substance called pigment called chlorophyll. So it is necessary for making food for the plant. So now when you see the roots and the stem also helps the leaves in preparation of food. So when you observe the roots, the hairs absorb the root hairs, these are called root hairs, absorb water and minerals from the soil. So the stem transports these substances up to the leaves and also carries food to various parts of the plant. Okay, now here sunlight. Sunlight is also necessary for preparation of food. So this process of making food in plants is known as photosynthesis. Okay, so now here, already I told you. So here what is happening? When you observe this plant, chlorophyll together here. When you see already what is happening here, photo means light, already you read, photo means light and synthesis means to combine. So during photosynthesis, carbon dioxide and water combine in the presence of sunlight, okay, and chlorophyll, okay, to form simple sugars and oxygen. Okay, so here and allow the plants to grow. So this process is called photosynthesis. So here what is happening, the food thus produced is stored in the plant in the form of starch. Okay, so now we are going to see one experiment, whether the plant of the leaf is having a starch or not. Okay, and take your rough notebooks and be ready with your rough notebooks to write the experiment. Write your aim, materials, procedure, prediction, observation and conclusion. Be ready with your rough notebooks, children, and observe the experiment. Okay, now here we take the leaves. Okay, take two leaves, right? These two leaves, one it is exposed to the sun and one already it has tied with the black paper for 1 week. See, and take the boil water, put these two leaves in the boil water. Okay, now first determine which of these two leaves has starch in it. So we must lose the pigment first, the green color from the leaves. So we do this boiling in the water for 2 minutes. Okay, so now each leaf is placed in the boil water, observed, for 2 minutes. So during the here what is happening, the color, what is happening here, boiling, the pigment is extracted, isn't it, extracted from the leaves here, you have seen. Then put it in the spirit, remove and put it in the spirit, and keep it in the spirit for 2 minutes, and remove it and keep it in a put it in a dish. Okay, remove the leaves from the yes, and put it in the dish. Now here the spirit and let it dry for 2 minutes. Even we can't see that the pigments are, after removing the pigments also, still we cannot determine in which of these two leaves has starch in it. So to detect the presence of starch in either leaves, what we have to do, we have to add iodine solution for these two leaves over here. See, just now. Just observe, after adding the iodine solution, what has happened to the hubs. see carefully, observe both the leaves carefully, children. Observe both the leaves carefully. See, here added the iodine, presence of starch. In the presence of starch, what happens here? Leaf will turn to blue to blackish color after the incubation period of iodine solution, right? So here, did you observe? See, it is in, the color did not change. The iodine, we are looking the iodine on the leaf. Now here, the leaf has turned to blue or to blackish color. Now you can see distinct color change. This is different and this is different in the both the leaves. So the leaf on the leaf on the right side appears totally brown, right? Brown in color, and signing that no starch is present in this leaf. So the leaf on the left side appears here bluish and black color. Got it? So, and here from this experiment, what does it prove from this experiment? So we can prove that sunlight is necessary for the formation of starch. Okay, got it? Right. Now what you do, open your workbooks, children. Take out your workbooks. Page number, just you take out the workbooks. Okay, before the workbook, we'll go with the question answers now. Take out the question answers, page number. Okay, page number 50. Here in this 50, what you will do, write how do plants make their food, draw and explain the process. So yesterday in the previous lesson, I said to draw this, not this one, I'm sorry. Okay, draw this one. Draw this diagram. Okay, draw this diagram and write the process. Okay, see this. I explain, no, just that process you have to write. Next one. This one. Fourth one. Describe an experiment to show that plants need sunlight. Just now you show the experiment I have showed you, no, that you have to write. Describe that one experiment I have showed you, no, just you write down in your class workbook only. So now, can plants grow inside the house under the light of a bulb? Why or why not? So here when you see growing plants in some parts, some people they will keep plants inside the houses also. So can plants grow inside the house under the light or the bulb? Means, yeah, it is there. Plants can through the tube light and the bulbs, photosynthesis can take place. But what happens over here? But it takes very, light will not be sufficient to the plants to make enough food for the plants. That answer you have to write. Okay. Now open your workbook, children. Page number 40. In this one, see the sunlight for the plants. And here you have to draw the leaf. A leaf covered with the black paper. Draw the leaf and cover with the black paper. Right? Leaf A. Next one. Only draw the leaf which is exposed to the sun. Okay. Now here your prediction your experiment starts over here. After the iodine experiment, write your predictions and observations you have to write. So here, effect of iodine solution of the leaves. So leaf covered with the black paper. What prediction you will write will remain same. Okay, remain same you have to write. Observation, what you will write here, did not turn blue or black. What you will write, did not turn blue or black. Now, leaf let open means which is exposed to the sun. For prediction, will remain same. And what you will write, observation here, what you will write, turned blue or black color due to formation of starch you have to write. So what can you conclude from this experiment here? What you will write over here, sunlight is necessary for the formation of starch. Okay, so now question number 3. Sometimes we keep plants inside homes and how do they get light to make food? Just now I explained you through the tube lights and the bulbs, photosynthesis can take place, but the dim light is not sufficient for the plant to make the food. Okay, that you have to write. So complete the work neatly and correctly. Diagrams also, please draw with the pencil and label it. Thank you, children.